attention getter. Like, why am I miserable? Cause my persona see through, no, it's invisible. I'll follow with a line of more rhyme. I find you listen through, switch the in, complain a bling, shift the inner syllables. A little pause, it'll give it a swing. Don't forget, include the middle ink, proceed in a swing. An echo sing sing will help you get attention. If you lose it, you can always start again. Just mention revolution, gotta say it like you mean it, like give them your living proof. Punches, I'm the shocking monotone and flip it cynical. Like understating, baby raping, highlighting specific syllables. Act sincere and rapidly rap weird and cyclical. If that'll work, act misunderstood or flip political. Compare yourself to what you're not, like similes, but literal. Gotta handle angry with your hand to hand demeanor. Insert pop reference here, something, something Brangelina. If for the chorus, try to keep it plain. Emotional images, dead ballerina rain. Or just insinuate, keep it safe, maintain. Just state the obvious, it's like I can't complain. Or try to be ironic, like I hate my hate. You can even use the words you just learned today. Validate my validity, repeating is great. Validate my something rain. At this point, repeat the chorus or get back to the verse. But if you start again, use the pace you had in the first. It makes the hook more catchy, trust me, with some practice it works. Ease them in with cookie cutters and snap it, rap it in spurts. So if you really feel the track, say something mad and absurd. I pour my 40 on a shorty, write my raps in a hearse. At lips reverse, reestablish pattern Jesus for lunch. It doesn't have to make no sense, just setting leads to the punch. Buy some time, like the C and M scenes for crutch. Lead them on to leave them stuck, and then you leave them with what? And if you wanna lie, you lie big, then fans will believe you. Throw an onomatopoeia like Blau when there's your lead up. A little Manny Bridger, get your voice descending. See your cheesy melody, your voice the ending. Might wanna read your bumper sticker here, depending. A name a better man or just a dead MC. It's like, for the chorus, try to keep it plain. Emotional images, dead ballerina rain. Or just insinuate to keep it safe, maintain. State the obvious, dog, like I can't complain. Or try to be ironic, like I hate my hate. You can even use words you just learned today. Validate my validity, repeating's great. Validate your validity, something rain. Or resort to self-defeating, why am I rhyming for? Make a crazy blanket statement like the sky's a whore. Hyperbolize the times that I've died before. Rhyme some more, flip the pace, reiterate, go back and rhyme the fourth.